Buya kima bunu manch berbeda tervision dan don si asobe dan ada ni mambing kita kau suasai kengi segitu kau mai dia si mambi ya boniga ekerumu esmiwa nyampe lagi sesa aikire as studio as si mambi ya boniga keru kau nyampe lagi sesa igon iku kui wadi yili goma nuara as studio si mambi ya boniga nato erre ali aberata tu abe kire kau sa kolide as si wadi yo kesa coru kau bumu MC wadi yili goma iku toka si bunge tutu masaba e county ni nyamira ikira as studio tu makirna bi mono nene kranya rali wageli gocha inara to era birata to asemambi yabona na kwale ni kende komi igobona ko rili goma na kura si count nyamira go sas andonsi asoberete na bogo tutumera uchumbe yao edi bodi ruga ni kumobori na boku mobori wetera se namba ya 0703 edi ndo moli bodi bego yero ntora sense ya moyo mitanda Facebook to nyorita TV boga sense beri ya YouTube na to nyorita TV edi ngine rabo abogo ya share edi nde abantu banyore asema bi yaboniga iko asimwa beta nabaliga neri nabaliga ndia senjira ya bene to bena inwe go iko mwelyo to chikuriria mangana ye chipara to chikuriria mangana hafya os herit to chikuriria mangana ye education asense be yo na mange ali arabo kolire na ali abigete mirobelio yo chokora as ewodie yo yerigoma ewodi yerigoma ni gerigati ye chwodi emeron kibere chiko rosi account nyamira igona kiki agaritu kira tuwa banere asimambi ya boniga atwerera biratatu bona kwali ni kabamo na intwe uiko mwelio binareta tv burabu bwagusi mashimwa karibu
miyamano sana
sana inare ntunde yao ya kabere usi ya gatatu usi ya kane usi ntangani asita tv karibu sana
okay
na kinyamire
nyamira itiko sawa kabisa ndo tumeanza financial year bono tuvegeta vintu vya magenderero mambo na barabara mambo na street lights na vintu vinde bono tutaite once gasi kabisa
kabisa mambo ni gasi kwa gasi miaka ye
no, we've done a lot in the last 2 years
yes
but we have not been shouting about it but I give you an example in the last 2 years the number of hospitals that have been renovated and it's complete 1 year kobalere kwanza nganse rechipara semi yake bere we've done about 230 kilometers of Muram Road
Nyamira
ina benge kerokoru Nyamira kwacha Kisi
yes
around the trip mara almost mara 7 to 10 times kwa sababu kwa rule gaiga waikire angena Naivasha at least in every ward for the last 2 years we've done about 20 kilometers of roads but this financial year I want to double so ngo wa tore machinery teto to double the 230 kilometers of roads tia koru in 2 financial years tia koru 2020 and 2024 to taito mwako yo ever possible that we'll be able to do chiparage times 2 or times 3 within 1 financial year anda bunto je to chenche bintu sana
yesa tutara so go jima manja ndo ma mheshimi wa gisesa na takura kwa ni majumuri kyanale ranyoro so irboniga tako maiti wia na nila maina egiseso yo kera kariko kuana kuana ni biabo bieri kwa mago se account kiara numa ito manyali kwa ikaransora se ebunge ye account Nyamira kura kwa ni kumajubulia kura mwariga ni nere na maina na odo studio boni
se ili tangoro kunga nyambega gisesa umu MCA we ward ya Rigoma nande deputy major leader ya assembly yeto ya Nyamira nande national chairperson kiama kia UPA kiama kia Mugusi United Progressive Alliance nande rengo tebinga wangoiga ngogora toro obisigari ya town ya Nyamira we've got an office and then ngogora toro chia obisi in all the constituencies chia usi
yes
chire tisa kianda se Kisi County nande 4 as a county ya Nyamira that is the process even to be in progress to be achieved within the next 3 months yo sonya re to a skiro ko chimutu so ruma de chikura chikura bana bantu bansa ko yaere ko tsema ngana ye chikure chikiro ko chimutu 2027
abantu bano bansa ja
mapema ma to gonya ko prepare groundwork we have a by election in Nyansiongo ward
yes
as a candidate tarawe Kelvin Maranga candidate ya UPA
na Nyamai
and the other Nyamai as a candidate tarawe Christo Siemo in the coming by elections ito opting if IBC is formed by December then we might have the election by March next year so nga ndio kiama kiomo kusii najua watu wanasema pengine hatujengia mashinani sana lakini tunajipanga na strategy so running a story running a Kenya no big parties UDA are over chikura ya korete in about 3 counties chikasinyika kwa chimutu kiama giyo dia mkoro kuno no wate mtegi asinyetu so there are those we have issues issues ne via maboni ya Kenya. Uh-huh. And you know the kind of confusion protest the judges here enter. Uh-huh. In terms of for political parties. But you are also waiting, you're also monitoring. Uh-huh. The political landscape in the country. Uh-huh. Because tota etomo gusinere awe serikali imekabisa in 2027 taribona ni njira tori no kogoro komo metibona kero kuri ile serikali ngaki ya Uhuru ningaki ya Ruto. Mm-hmm. Ngaki ya Uhuru at least ndo aringa serikali mono because ndo awate Susan Muchache. Mm-hmm. Tukatoa Reynolds.
Yes.
Abuna ba PS. Mm-hmm. Tukatoa Rano Muske Matiangi. Yes. You are very powerful. Mm-hmm. One kan tuatoa Rano Muske Machagu he didn't make a very big
Impact.
Mm-hmm. And then tuatoa Muske Ogamba. Mm-hmm. Migosi. Mm-hmm. We are hoping in arena men the more force. Mm-hmm. Erinde torre na kutora askinga lakini nende vya bagusinga it's very important that you move together as a, as one force. Mm-hmm. I'm happy the president ya chake kagusi ndwara abara ya klis mbamo chigo go chama ake
mbamo chigo chama
there was every elected leader na chete. Mm-hmm. Except yo muske umunyonga wika. Mm-hmm. Nere wika na arojo tare because the senator the women rep the governor all the MPs in Nyamira were there. Mm-hmm. Na ba imsie wonspi
wye sana gise sase opening remark yo kapisa tujo kwa na mange. Lakini ya karo Nyamira kumba juu kwane ka na watu siri na magendro naro munda karo juu kwane Nyamira kumba chikora nere distance aki watu kumba chikora nere
distance. We have always said that Nyamira was the 46th district. Mm-hmm. Nyamira actually as a Kenya ingima. Mm-hmm. As the continent area weather formed yo mwere. Mm-hmm. It was formed in 1992. Mm-hmm. Ekero Nyamira division ya weather district. Yes. Ekaba carved out from Kisii County. Mm-hmm. So we are almost about 32 years old. Mm-hmm. We are the least developed by the time in 2013 to also. Mm-hmm. But we are making some steps. When you record on Nyamira, yeah, so thing as account in 2013. Mm-hmm. Yeah, what they are remaining here in Nyamira about 1972. It was renovated. It had no stadium, it had no county headquarters, it had no tarmac. Mm-hmm. Back street, it had no fire station, the county assembly.
You know, man, God didn't.
The county government of Tiarengororo, mm-hmm. I mean, the ones they are not there. Mm-hmm. It had no its own water company. Mm-hmm. But depending on most of those things, they're almost like 90%. Mm-hmm. 90% done, back it up from 80 to around 90%.
You want to go then about a county, Jamila, need a better.
In the next, yes. We're in 2024. By 2025, mm-hmm. Umano, there are a lot of things. We go to Kawanya Mira. Kwerende area rentre shida sana. Stadium area Manga, which is about 90%, 95% complete. Mm-hmm. Kwenye area very operational. Nyamira County. Nyamira County. I'm talking about this year. Uh-huh. Nyamira County headquarters. Mm-hmm. Baweka a roof. Mm-hmm. Nyamira County Assembly. Construction. Yeah, the structure work here. We have now a new doctor's plaza. Igari ya se Nyamira. Mm-hmm. We have a lot of health facilities. Mm-hmm. If I can mention some for you. Nandi mbuyaba ntaba endabene kie vintevi. Nandi kwa nangani vintevi roro. We have Ariyoko endabanga ward. We have Nyangina. Mm-hmm. It's a very good facility. Oche Machuriyati. That's in Gesima ward. Machuriyati na Gesima sub-county hospital. Nechinyo kutari chilo vya sana. Mm-hmm. Oche Keroka. We've done now the second largest hospital in Nyamira County. Mm-hmm. And probably the third largest usiengima. Uh-huh. Here Keroka in collaboration with the national government. And there's serious work going on in Itambe, here Bosamaru. Uh-huh. And material, here Gari Kiawanyaru, Yakari Arasuengia. There's work going on in Chivingombe, that's the NACC award. I'm going to go to the hospital. The construction, the structure worker is almost done. Oende Kerenyo, there's a new mother and child facility. Mm-hmm. I passed through there yesterday.
Yes.
Yeah, I did it. Tiles were working. Tiles
Chikobeko. Igo, in short, jema gendona ni Nyamira.
Nyamira kondi nifaro stovo niga. Mm-hmm. Wando wa tigiro kocha ya kisi wano Nyamira wako enda squeeze. because even two theaters, they are very, very, it's true.
Is that Ogokwana? Yes, I don't know. I go to the mirror, so Ogokwana is acting in Jimmy.
We have, we know,
but I think about the mirror, they will let us know.
We have, we have some of the best orthopedic surgeons. Nyamira Theater is very busy. We recently opened the Nyamira Doctors Plaza, UOA Meta Amenity, what a private private wing. We've revamped the imaging and the radiology department at that facility year or row. And even in terms of road infrastructure, we've done much more in Nyamira County than Kisii.
So when you speak in the last two years,
If you want to compare what has been done in Kisii County and Nyamira, just compare. Just give me the new health facilities that have been constructed or renovated and completed in Kisii.
And Kisii biara gajiru ni bigi bidi.
Kuse mentioned in the commission in Debia Nyamira.
Ya bono njiji dini mwe shimiwa.
But you hosted people here from Kisii. You hosted people from Umabei.
Yes.
You hosted people from all these counties.
Yes.
I believe so taringa usiyoka.
Neken.
Over soko compare in terms of what has been done in the last 2 years in the two counties in terms of development.
Yes.
Nandoma itobu ya development inga yeh para negento corona. Development in Yagitari, Negan Tokorola. Development in Tonga Chibon, Asan Doko Rusia Mas, Negan Tokorola.
We sana. Is this a good rature that was to say Ebunga, Wadi Ayeri Gomak Totara Soro? You are saying that the development in Yamir. Even if you talk, we wouldn't have another government beached. Nkiu mungava na kwa mbiji dina magandrokaro. Yara kisi ntura yu
kukunga. It's the work and role of MCAs. Omaitaba MCAs, they have three responsibilities.
Yes.
They have representation, they have oversight and legislation.
Yes.
In ones of, in the county government act, one of the ways you could resume mungava na office is through an impeachment by the county assembly.
Nanya magandrokaro.
So, you see, you can be, go in, for example, in Meru County, Kawira Mwangaza, she's done a lot of work. She's done a lot of work. But ingwa raba mse juze ba mumnyoki. So tari koragira na barabu. Kuangana sana akirega siara ro muswati uri no murani chikura boniga. Muswati uri no murani chikura boniga. She win by a landslide. That's the reason why we stop Kawira Mwangaza in Meru County through impeachment. Stop in 2027. Because in 2027 aira ne ground iga hakubwa. There's a perception in, I'm talking about Meru County, there's a perception in the way she's doing a development in quotes, that could involve all stakeholders. Now I know my take a later stakeholders here ran through in a discussion in the minute.
Era kile nde ekerwa tera magenda na ronya gises. Kitego meaning no mugava nango korali mke bakazi. Puna ya turate. Kirumu tako ligasi denda ningia covid rebit.
I've given an example of Meru County. Personally,
Meru not personally,
impeachment motion in Nyamira has not been filed.
Yeah.
So they signed it, but they've not filed it in the assembly. So I've not seen.
Yes.
Even though na teveke 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes.
Iki na nyara correspondent in tevenga. All of us are waiting for the impeachment motion. Ekra ya were file, if it will be filed. Naritora manye grievance zikora teki. Chiroro. Na inja za an elected leader, iwa ngota kana comment on an issue. Ekra na aero jire.
Ekra kwa aero
jire. Gose ekra ekire, at the floor of what? At the floor of the assembly.
We san. I cannot tell you that I digo ma word akito tarere no ro. Ntu aro gesto ni realing ko ntu anya ko datega iga. Some people are asking rabe msie what sinyalivo. Mokore mire mogo develop county Nyamira. That has been nyalivo nero mokore mire mbiye kabe msie mbai. Because this story njali nko. And dime dusio sina inyole. Yalgo teana. Abe msie what
sinyalivo. I've been in power for 2 years. 2.5 years. I don't see any reason why I should have a break from power. I develop a new state of power. If I want to achieve my development agenda within a 5 years break.
Yes.
An impeachment motion, negative current a lot of distractions.
Mm-hmm.
Because yes. It brought us distractions in October last year.
Yes.
And is the talks boninga. Njeboni womboringa nyambeka kisenando mwemsie, and that's the reason why if it comes, me I'll opposite.
Mm-hmm.
Because ndai te triangle ya keyo, ngorere this onocho mwako bona torukata tu. At least even to birorekane. Virasi, a match, chipara. So that, so it was so mwako kane, just like a correge.
Yeah,
yeah, watere.
Mm-hmm.
So the best time to go in terms of development, in Borneo. Then I can't work even in case accounting and Biamono Sana because I've not had the issues against Mugabani. One of Nabata, some stability, tissues, Chiribabo, Sorova, Katuare, Kuna Kominokani.
Broad-based government. Yes.
Because in Kenya, if you look across all the counties, out of the 47 counties, more than 95% of them have not brought any impeachment motion against their bosses. So then I'll say bono chiri chiorokire mo savere, then they're not doing things in the right way.
Ebye sana ngwenda turukwanda abuna gotumere ringi abuna bokora ashya go kya se gikomore dija minabo e jirire ri kun de anda engage mu na inji asirini ma chumurira se mapia bona ni tode na nyambega gisese kurwa si bodi yiri go makabisa twara kwanda general ya ya gendrete nyamira bu wetu ya tebre na nyamira ko ringana nere ni gade na nyamira ni gesa si desana ke magendro una korasi county nyamira obe tutu masabole ebe mbora bure ebe north mugrango ebe west mugrango kon to miringo jumbe oro jina gisesa ko tebega bindim biror bahalo
nande
yes
nande ken tutete neke ikero munta ko tanga there is no development, so I comment. The comment could reward the eye.
In a care,
where would
it?
At having an Nagajo Breton
and Nagisma
in Gorumera, Gorumasamaro.
Nama,
Jomo Mission and Keganda. I say, what the eight we've not seen 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oenda nganjebono nganje kino mudaka commentary mekene na yangereza koza mente don time de mekene na ngereza ne karongwe na Milton's gari glam with the restaurant resort
lakini nde ibnu mwemzie rene go share mure
mama itine we share and we share but interaction from actually from Rigo Ward oende mpaka Mawawa ward asomo skabel mukayago toka is about 1 hour 30 minutes or 1 hour 20 minutes kwangana Sunday. So there's this abantu what the generalizations omuntu jotine no te banga na bengo mu senator juzi ili aringe senate akubulu mugabana nga kirongo ro sigore peroka mugabana kamde tamanyete akama akubulu simo avana kama kubulu mu senator nanki denje timanyete mu senator kama kubulu nanki odeshwa mugabana kabulu nanki aina kema denko ro sigore aitukwanya kwendoro kwangana Sunday. And we also encouraging our people, like now I've given you a challenge umwano mindo gende nyagitare ko nyamira county referral hospital bonika see the quality of services that are being offered there. Of course we've had a bad name but these things are improving. Yes.
Ebya sana iko majumurira ayina gisesene rate bira buna toma uchumbe yao na bintu bi mya bisturbain na boto tumera bada kinwa to the big word ki ayogoru lakini nyambigani gara si word ya yeri ko makabisa na boto the bina na ki kera wando wadana ni mchabakazi bando to so asense meri yeri ko ma bona rura si account jimira chenda nga kiri ko merere isesa kwa bekire bintu robad
rigo ma we are the MCA for 10 years unfortunately it's done word in constituency yeranitomo MCA twice. So in 10 years because of the stability a lot was done boni ngano no ligere development ligo mo word versus toward chinde cha boge tutu ligo manere mutu ake I'll share with you a report in terms of street lighting eh go mo word sta cha boge 44 in number the average for the other words about 15 because that's the bill tina kia kwa tina kia kwa nyete in terms of road network in terms of road network the same ge kwa the same ge kabana kerokyo we did about 28 kilometers of roads were opened which might not be the same as a Sunday.
Biasa na pun tu tuan dah ya mas ya mo, wate biru puna puna ini komen ada tangga ina se development se county mira. Puna itu
jual. Ah, tina teba ngari komen ada tangga se development se county mira. I was just giving an example. Tina teba. I was giving an example.
Yes, kura ini message ya sini itu mai korana kim. Kono macam itu juga puan de binte binge education, engku puan nature.
I was giving an example on what stability can do. I've given an example of this Rigoma ward. Mm-hmm. I'll give an example township. So Mheshimiwa Duke Masira, mm-hmm. Arengo MMCA, yes. And one
in township.
You see township, there's a lot of progress Korotheki and Roro. And Kerenyo. Where MMCA, I was have the second term.
I was able to go to the next one.
Maybe budget issues.
Budget issue.
Already in terms of roads, mm-hmm. they were able to open 28 kilometers of roads.
Yes.
The one we are more aiming. Mm-hmm. We know because of now that because of that stability.
Yes.
So he served for a whole 10 years mm-hmm. because of that stability. Mm-hmm. At least when you already base your work, so once we push it again.
Biasana, you have been tungo kuabara max yabu na ba kutumba tena out of 10 do ube kera kisasa na aringa ba tena. Until out of 10, or 10 out of 10, metabana. Jawab aku begira mak skisesa asema biok tu orang dah kasi semi education sector asa wadi awi yeri goma skisesa belum berai buan semi. Ngaki wah kau ni ramah tu bahasa semi education sector. Nanti kami rupuk kita semi.
In education sector we've actually done a lot in terms of chibasari. We've given to almost 5,000 students, mm-hmm. at least 3,000. Mm-hmm. So we've done almost that 15 billion shillings. Uh-huh. And then through the governor, the governor scholarship.
Yes, yes.
So in 2 years, mm-hmm. we've done almost 30
students.
Students. Mm-hmm. And I believe, as a toward Nyamira, we might be the leading. Mm-hmm. Because Rigoma ward within Nyamira County, Neri wate chiskuru chinge chiwata bana abangi. So the only toko kwambi darumbo samaro na bogichora.
Yes.
In terms of schools and in terms of population.
Chiskuru chinge chiri boge totwa.
Ne ni mingi sana.
Yes.
And also being a town here the most awarded the most urban asa wanto wakarote ki. Bara abangi. So we've done almost that. In terms of polytechnics, we a county carried out a task force called Ranganaki.
Yes.
One year we've been accredited by TVETA, Polytechnic, so Embaro, near Viticha.
Yes.
And the last year we able to renovate it, couldn't they talk about Stuart in all, alias Viticha, Polytechnic, you could renovate, and we are telling our students, we'll start offering them bursaries to pass on me for free. To support was even for now the education is free by the way, so that to support it to increase the numbers. Infrastructure to ICD is one thing.
Yes.
And if you look at Rigoma from 2013 back at 2022, we're able to do only 6 classrooms in 10 years.
Yes.
In 2 years, we've done 2. Trojan 10 years to acquire 6. In 2 years we've done 2. We cannot take class in Gregia and Secretary Arakia Bucharia in Sydney. We're able to complete it in the financial year 2023-2024. Nekia Botana to construct the rail to acquire. But I went to some places. One of the places I went to was Muranga County, where they have managed to do around 360 ECD classrooms within 2 years. So karena chetororo, and it was this trip name sponsored.
Yes.
Karena chetororo, I was able to share no more waziri wa education, moske Emily Ongaga, so that to develop a concept, we can be able to borrow, torre even if it's next financial year 25-2026, that it's very possible, to call in on Ebras within the whole county. Which is not a commandate. One of them we are issuing non-issue by our bursaries. It's not a commandate. I also don't understand why ngomo MCA ngoba involved kuru bursary. Mugava nova involved kuru bursary. Omo jumba involved kuru bursary. Omo imene po involved kuru bursary. Let all these resources talk actually to Chirani national government, Chirani Ministry of Education, so that a price ya masomo ebe zero ose koreki kose che zake so ngandu on the resources we have for those things to be to me go or develop a ECD infrastructure na polytechnic because that's our mandate
As since me ya ECD whatever as what about your bad mbara bomba isa inase word yao
abal kero to asweta in the first 6 months we were the first county in Kenya maybe them you talk on and about kusiva manya we are the first county in Kenya after the 2022 elections to employ permanent and pensionable abari YCD we employed about 465 abandi bari on contract second phase were coming 300 but almost 700 but there has been issue on their payment because once they were employed to are go to are work on according to the salary scale tier county CRC eka renter into new salary scales which almost doubled so one of the double inherent challenge very because of budgetary flows but each and every school in Rigoma ward and each and every school in Nyamira county never to Malimo ICT or a permanent
permanent pension base yeah can test because nje matituari
so ndo tara kora we've not been able to build the classes or to make save working spaces for the students. They say what year this financial year?
Yes.
Nimbega the 1.2 million out of my ward based project ngodgeri as a school ya nyasore. Kuse to renovate school ya nyasore. Toro seria bana no ne birandarundi ibirundundi ukuru. Gara swago chezara. At least we start.
Kurengana naye bano mwe guno mwe shimi obwiri goma. Even the viewers mbira jivebo ose ne nibiri kunya watana tumetenga tumeweka bila jiwe.
Even the viewers mina kwande don new thing na kwane ne kemugyuka. Ikigia gia 1.2 million Kenya swali. The rest of the things I think so there. Thing diga ukwane ngento taitoko chiko para ko chimtu ya we are speaking about what we've done
not what you intend to do lakini since me ibiras BICD just it is 15 years we say to the 13 years since the revolution ya jede inki kuna mheshimiwa kwaro mchando ibiras ibitere kuponto ro
tena mchando of mchando moneno obete number 1 and this we need to reform our public works there's a lot of wastage and there's a lot of corruption in public works there's no way we are spending 3.2 million shillings kokora ni CD classroom ekere counting a Murang'a e go spend about 1.5 million quarterly there's no way in need to spend about 2 million in Kiambu county so one of the things virtual land and virtual kwandene a department ya roads na public works asomo waziri mwengane room waziri is to see na kiti biki chikoro siku for these classrooms chisente in a lower price because it's very wrong when we do chibiq chigo benefit the contractors at the expense ya build more for the institution so that's the reason why our young are going more in 10 years we're only able to do 6 classrooms in 2 years we have only done 2 so we have 24 public primary schools we've done 8 so 24 minus 8 that's 16 you want to go imagine me akerenga takereri goma na ditora tore class gc dikegogi tutware kielira tutware matanga it will be so many years so we want to see if we can be able to renovate existing classrooms if you go to a school nga kiwanda it's a very nice structure but there's no floor
every sana gisise ko tutara kora sense me education ringana ndiria ba litukuria tasite gukira ichuma aria sikuru ye darasha aria bana bagasiru kumabwabo mkira kwana ringane eri roji sikuru jito njibwata measures sebuti measures nero isaini nakarona yura tumeno na magombabu kwa se abaina basani na abaibu basiti
kwanza ntete ntoma magombane it's a very unfortunate incident and it's very worrying abana fuzi barabara bataratoka bakabonia the government should be more sensitive and the government should treat this as a present year rule 3 days of mourning but might have expedited a process you could recover those Komanya the whereabouts of those students and also to investigate the issue to its conclusion wangoiga for the peace of those parents yani ne ndukiko 10 ugo mwana wa kare school akosoma Umurumaya koba, you don't know where to start from. Yeah, I have seen that pain and anger from the parents.
Ebyo sana nindoje ondo nilko message yo nanyero lera ote no bolimo bolimo wanataka ote bena nga yo bolimo bwabere kagi se sabe giro bolimo kya er message ya kare goja de cha ui kojo na ote bena ote bena mangana education ka yo bolimo bol kya rono rige wongo 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 tu timanye tinga yi obolimo bwa obo begete na ba ote mere se messi ere furwa ka tu suka bosio gise sa mangana afya ase wodi ya oyeri goma kwa tebre nyamira o se kwenda lebo 5 ni rebuya digo mero rende karo monto ka enda nyamira mo
rigo mo we have tinga to bwate we have one subcontinent hospital
yes
yo kurukunga keroka and then you have rigo masiara we have ri kenya we have bitija murera we have mongoni yes. We have nyanchonori we have nyawoyo nyawoyo was completed in 2015 I've never understood it was never opened from 2015 16 17 18 back 2022 it was never opened
yes.
We've put some budget for it yoko yakonyiguru that's never way facility
yes
quarantine it's on the border do akona no moske o gesimo moske nyameino they are doing a road to the facility
yes.
As a quarantine and then to mako ibwat kurawo but I've put a lot of emphasis on these other facilities nyakitari akeroka the kind of development which are no Keroka has the most modern theaters asegu siengi
level 4
ibere so we want to ase nyakari one or two ever within 2 years to ayekire want to every county defer hospital because they ko ku nyakari ya rigoma ward because with the kind of equipment what the investment of about 500 million shillings yekere that
to ajiri varo
ibere no njomwe mtsi
so nyamira moina na Keroka
and then numaya kwa upgrade nyakari ya rigoma siara which you've done a renovations inakaa mzuri sana kwa ndio rigoma siara na baka hotel and we get one other facility ndio nyanchonori oseri kenya so at least within rigoma ward to tware no nechi nyakari ibere chiwata marioho all the time na banyakari all the time within the ward nyakari ya mongoni we did renovations
yes.
Together with the board yororo
to
kagacha chicho there was a maintenance wing that was finalized was not completed a few works here takere tukachikora era is ready for use but the one wa kwenda na baraba ke nyakari ya nyanchonori there was a twin staff house which had installed we've completed it
nyanchonori
I think
no mamanyi akuru na tumedi ukoria ega ega ngori soma to ni naro kuri nyanchonori
I think the contractor is awaiting payment the nyanchonori nyakari
yes
and then nyakari ya ari kenya they had an issue tiba bwate choicho ya lakitu ya hakitu no kiuma actually tiba bwate choicho ya rengo ya ngei school ya primary we've completed a toilet a four door toilet as nyakari ya ari kenya which I think they'll have a completion certificate in time from now
igubono asikarwanda tego gisesa asemagana na afya niko kwenda kuwaligile lime chando kienye kitali buwate public participation yoko wala kwa identify this program kitali buwate how do you identify the program
I go to every facility na nata vio mwere chief tuwa koreo public baraza tuwa kwa na in that facility na ande committee facility yali katiza priority needs warika 1, 2, 3 like I can tell you kenya kitali ya quarantine their priority needs iba the ethe lab they have a building which they need to be renovated every lab iba the ethe a pit kwarare there are two major issues in that facility so they've identified their reasons wacha to discuss not attend the board meetings one the inere shida this is what you want 1, 2, 3, 4 kerwante virigo na banga na plan for that so we've managed to stabilize our facilities because we have enough buildings in Rigo Masiara we now have enough buildings in Nyanchonori we now have enough buildings in Mongoni nyakitari yange mabati ya Chemurera we've constructed a new block and we looking for chigastian extension about a million shillings
kecho
na fence name interview to make your operation rise and also we've had an issue with drugs for a very long time nga assembly we are coming up in the county drugs revolving fund it's a bill because of the yet amario hario ni within the facility the returns yet got the facility ko ya
eh na go the bana go kolingana naye as ligo magwodi amangana afya services mbijire
Tichiri buya, yes. Because we have a niche of drugs. And so as to solve a niche of drugs, we've thought about the county revolving fund, the wacha. Toko nyeke ramaliyoga niwo si nyaktari atgara kodeo dati nyaktari. Nalitura to ramaliyoga rabe nyaktari. Because our allocation for drugs, one year is about 140 million. But in the next financial year, government atore toki at least 300 million. So ntuwa the issue ya drugs. In terms of staffs, we ntuwa some staff. I think last year,
yes.
But from last year up to now, we've lost over 50 nurses. Bachire ngumbu.
Yes.
I know a county member discussed, the cabinet has discussed, they'll be they are likely to advertise for employment of more nurses,
yes.
And the clinic officers, so that we improve on the services.
Iko ansemo ya afya mbuyere kulingana na na kwa RSD nikitali ya keroka mbangu ya igore tu ili use njaja kebere mo baka murai bu ensaja akaji igora benaria kulingana na status jinya kitali nuisa nikitu na jirucho na bona igoro use part of this
Ebi ndo mele tome seti hati keroka for you to be operational tutu kwa neke maine
yes.
Na mbwa ni leader kitchen
Are you number serious?
Two, number two, we're talking about priorities of facility.
Yes.
We need a kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
Number two, we need a laundry.
Mm-hmm.
Number three, we need the location as a mochariere to a different place, as a agachetu. And then number four, we need a perimeter wall.
Mm-hmm.
And then number five, to the bowl, because we don't want a area wasco, but we need a bowl for water. Those are our priorities in that facility. You got your equipment, you got an H scan, TX-ray, everyone's physical.
Bwana ebigu hatebire ngotakira kare gyara yende kyo
mwana kwa kwana iga mo governor na bari the president and what the president did agatebi mo PS of defense bakore variation in the contract. The contract yige area 500 million. So if we do a variation of even 20%, we'll get development of almost 100 million, 50 to 100 million. We are doing the design tier fence, but the kwa kachariyoka, but inga wate injera na roya chipara chipa tagora korukisi kochi keviru kochi nemire konga, para consult Kena. So they consulted Kena.
You are kwa kachariyoka.
Yeah, well, it's been constructed.
Kwenye alavansi kwa 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 kwa
kwa kwa kwa kwa kwa kwa kwa kwa kwa kwa
kwa kwa kwa kwa
A wall for that facility will cost less than 20 million shillings. So this 20 million shillings, Nike County to kwa wall.
Are you defending the governor or say it was right to?
I'm defending the hospital. I'm saying what the hospital
needs. No, the governor.
No, I'm saying what the hospital needs. And what the hospital needs is what the governor asked. Because why will we spend...
Why? Let me ask this.
He read on behalf of Egento, in terms of equipping, we've received the equipment. But to go to a Nyagitari, a water four floors, you have no functional kitchen. A kitchen for such a facility costs at least 10 million. Because next kitchen, you can't have a laundry. A laundry. A laundry. Yes, yes, for that was a priority as a facility. And those are people in the body karaste. Omaete, people perceive But in terms of that's what you need. We have chilondari. We have 450.
Yes.
We have 450 bed covers, bed sheets, chile white in color.
Even to be able to do
that's a problem. That's achievable from the contract, ongoing contract. Because the only thing, the president, Ruto Ngocharo promise, mwasa bago sinege nteke nene. Wata yaba hiyo tutafanya, tutangalia. Kayaende bache kwa wasiye budget, it will take us 1 year. But according to the contract, ndo kwa kwa kange variation, which is allowed in a contract up to 20%. So from the variation, some of these things will be achieved. And of course, an ambulance, we're also getting an ambulance for the facility. So even the very governor already, about 90% of them will be able to get it.
Even the kwa kwa nde gisesa, aba many be kwa diyeri kwa maba, bata kita kwenye services kwenye gitari eji. Ejitaraba complete. Eto kwa chikura chia 2027 bitaraba complete. Oro sema bete merubiliyo kwa nakina before we go to another direction.
Tima ite kwa tanga chinyo gitari slava complete. What is the meaning of that? Mm-hmm. Because I've said in Erie, Kenya, we have a facility. They didn't only they are need they only did not have a toilet. We've done the toilet, so it's 100% complete. There was a maternity wing. Started for 7 years. We've completed it and we've renovated the to agree and all see Mabati. So it's complete. When the Nyagitari among one. In its Yarengecho, na maternity block some work, we did them. It's complete.
Okay.
In Nyagitari and Nyanchonori. There's a building in Yagajitu, between staff houses, we've completed. In Nyagitari and Kiroka, in its Cheto, they are being addressed. As important problem, in Nyagitari of Chemorea, which we are constructing, we are finalizing construction, in Nyagitari and Nyabuwe, Yuetara Yuru, in Nyagitari and Quarantine, those ones will be handle in subsequent years.
Yes.
And also want to do a facility in Rio Manga.
Yes.
Because of the catchment area in Rio Manga, the community Bansa, Bakararo, CHO, we brought them some machines, excavation in Yakoro, so Neron Yakoro.
In Yamina, I'm going to machine get the Goja, Itali, Namusante, with the other Tamario in Yamina.
A drone, yes.
What happens in the Etapotia Mario? Correct.
No, they are drugs, but they are not sufficient. If you look, Nyamira, we have about 114. We have 114 facility. As a budget, you have 150 million. It's not in Nyamira Ostoyoka needs drugs to almost 70 million. In Nyagitari, Yoka,
so yes.
We don't have sufficient budget for that.
Morning Eta TV. I'm MCJL Mbaya. I support full with my MCA. Then a full in development. My question is, akona mipango gani kusaidia vichana in terms of nurturing talent na kuongelea uwanja wa legal mafield? Second, we have street children. Support ni gani? Au the big and take tangani mpango kiwado ya sabasai into ya sako naja talent negati ke rigoma or kare tente gisesa kota tebiole na second to was street children ke igoma waro gis earning keroka
street children
and to was leader neri
immediately gusta learning keroka. Unfortunately, we've not done enough to address that issue. I can confess.
Yes.
And maybe I'll get his contact, Torana Gutora Watarana, because it's very real on the Korengara and street children. In terms of we have an issue with drainage. In this budget to execute, we've allocated 1 million shillings from Rigoma Ward and 500,000 from, that's 1.5, from Kachiba Ward, now from Moscow, Wayo Kachiba Ward, to Watarane, Torakora drainage. Na market near the regari yagachu tayo tumeka to convert even into a holding room. That's on about Rigoma. The one thing that kia bocharia sa mrawa wakra might not have the resources, but yomo contractor yo korosiela mikeroka na mukwanera utoirira mara bororo almost 50 tipas to itoara ni geti kenya wakara kenya reform. Umo jumbe na toroseri geti kia viticha. And then I promise to Karosi Kia Kedira. But I don't know whether it will be possible because I have a plan here, because I was told CDF Mbarusi that percentage ya sports in infrastructure. I don't know. But none Mbaro has an issue because they're in.
Give me the general what they should get it.
Yes, about nurturing talent.
Yes.
There are new ways to take a colleague into.
Yes.
Also, which you're implementing. We are opening a content house in my office within Keroka. We've done the building. So we'll be
able to. Running it open.
No. We've done the building.
Yes.
Done the building. Asto Kobeka, three rooms. We want to procure ICT infrastructure and content, which is in the current budget. And our Mbrava Keroka Mbante, Timbagiri Space, Kurunga Studio, Dancing Studio, President Pago Tengera. So we are
still
to Nafikiria. But the guy has asked very nice questions. Because you can do the roads, you can do the hospitals, if you are not thinking about this
the youth
generation.
Yeah.
And in terms of empowering youth, to project over Keroka Boninga, we are employing at least 30 daily.
Because we are employing Keroka Municipality. Oyomomani, Gaki Iguru Yanyaribo, Nato Eto Bosoku as Senate, Gaki Tiga Como Egerera Inche, Gagate, Tote Bibuya, Nigori Chiba, Chipasa, Chikuana Biana, and Ne Bingera Kin, Oyan Chiraja Kravakuana Aigabo, Agatana Governor Eto Bosoku as Senate, United Nebbing Requia, Bunomo Kenya, Oyomani Gaki, Inche, Chinagitari, Inchibuate. nchibu ati ya marioga buna nyancho nali ningi wa kolile onye barate yoga kibeka bantu bawi
adana parate kwa nyancho nye kitali
no marioga tayo nyancho nali that's not true e para nyancho nali it has been bad tuwa kona nomo director o KTDA
boni ganete
nangawa the road has been perilous nando ino wako lugawu the road
umanyi,
has been
umanyi bono
umanyi, umanyi na telling people mwishmiwa. Is to be truthful
umo
director
Nero si
nyango asebitongo byarenge byons p KTDA factory nyango ya tichite byons byambaka nyancho nori
ibone se factory ya yeda rika
se tundwali yes ne factory ya tichite you know one of the ways one of the ways in which you work nyancho mu MC I provide omoro kwa understand eh factory ya jane chitipa itoko bwatera na the at the end of the
factory ya ro se tiko konya ba 90 so konya ba limi bali be kemeliye ja
omore mino mwana manje the same thing my thing that itoko ya development in a very different way nje nibwa the plan yo kare para kuri
kete gaki
nibwa the plan
kete gali ya ro e gali
sawa
ya ro sti gali
the plan nimba the plan yo kare para kuri nyangoba nyancho nori mpaka chitao
kwa rod branero
this financial year but koyekora ina yekora mpaka December iwe factory ge kombi ngai para ne sare ge tete be komoro like what I do with my directors komo director chengo oyore korugis
mmo iko to then influence ya nka se pare koros
it's not my influence but we work together kero to work together ne e para ya sare kire omo director mbage ya komboru moskino bato moro na mo moro origi etipa yake ye factory bacha babeka asibitongo bikora taki asibire matara the same mukaya the same
ngine karebi karebi tongo bire mushmiwa ngete bine bitongo bya tikitari bara yaroso
ne bit igen to kasar gete ne bitongo e bigen to kasar pare
ngia gore te bitongo gete go pare taro sirbia
e para yaroso tu in 20 yaroso tu around 2020 bono ko 20 mpaka bono ka many years ago
lakini mero venero yo krosi pare
e ento bwa ten county lakini asabono kwendo ya tichire and it's possible
ekro ya dija igo mwarushe plan yere
e plan ero ngoro story ine section as a teacher the section is almost 300 meters but the entire road is about 3.5
amario gara gote yana te yinyi gitari
amario ga we explain we don't have enough resources as amario o metem yoto te
yaba nanji bajandike
and that's the reason why we want to come with a counter revolving fund in a way that abantu bayinyi gitari ya nyancho nori they'll be able to support themselves koru amario ga kara goriru the revenue atgare ya facility na nanya kohora amario we already implementing it in Keroka we implementing it in Kisima implementing it in Nyamira
tuko pamoja kiongozi gento nyambega you are doing well congratulations agote abanere atatu bitire dere kina mesh agote anika asio kora ningie kabisa ngirane ase chsms ji atomirwa kare birbi kunya kogenda nindo je bifon magale ere akare koseka kweli kweli timete koseka kwa ngoro kioko tanga na base kani message lakini ni gato meto koseka kurabu yanda ina ga ndo na ona lebo de duke tinega mtetezo za comrade nyambega kiseza ni kiongozi mjabakasi tena mtetezo wa watu wa wake sana vichana santi Julius Buda tena kiseza no monto muya mono is a good man bakado kobeka chinsa sega kabisa timete kiseza bantaba ni comrade chao timete lakini nyancho nalia nate na kende ngeyo turaskuji bosio mheshimiwa Kisesa anaongea ukweli maendeleo inaendelea Nyamira County shida iko Nyamira County ni siasa ya 2027 kwa wale watu wanataka kiti ya ugavana 2027 wanadepo Kisesa tuambie ni lini Senator Okong'o Omogeni alikuja County Assembly nyako cha assembly
waron
Okong'o ako tena totebi na Okong'o Omogeni ajiti assembly mwanyako mwalika mai kuja
ntitoya kamora
kolingana nayo wanjira debu na unale bodio kitinega debu na yedu kichande tenya mira magendera naro lakini ndoke chande tenya mira no burai bwa 2027
bodio let me tell you and the people have to understand this abantu ka understand it kwa kwa na North Mugrango moskedi wa Shinyamoko na wadiki aso kubo gavana
utangazira
na wadiki aso whether now or in future kuko chaboge tutu omoske clever kisairo nere kana to ari kyaraso kyobo gabana kuko chaboniga
kana to ari
kya kana to ari
utara to
that's what I'm saying
ono ndotara to ari kyaraso ndinga kya wafik
developer lakini ngenda rete
yes
kuko chaboniga omo senator okuru kwa kongo mugeni is told his people is going for governor umuntu wendere yarusha mamanyi nje na ajire ti 20 gwe na tebire ne aba kongo baisane ire yana de tobo gabana so there are a lot of chaos and then we have aspirants but we are engage kura tia 2022 ndo bado moske Timothy Bosire, the one that was scared by money, the one that Yambati, the world of Musaja Yambati, and Matanga, the Jews, and Rona Regasora. So we have those people. So the effect is that the campaigns for 2027 ya chakire mapema and about chance to affect even na kunya kunya kuogera na ngororo gusenki.
Yes,
you see, like the unfortunate incident.
No must speak and ngora kwa nararia
the unfortunate incident here happened in Kenyerere kirumo gaba no gretu, which we do apologize. Eshi abete in kiabo nyaruna sande on even the beyond speak go changera bire the political
lakini arama gendro naro.
Development, like I've Jose Nakol is rich in the Chavin. Nana got everything I keep.
No,
we cannot avoid the politics. We have to survive through the politics.
Before ni magare na asekabu tatumetize semese kinyo wa seke kwa wapadu wa koro is part of communication ya na asekata mbivu ni magare kuruwe kwodi ya gesimati nene kura na atema kwa kerigiali time di bifo ni wasinu 2027 lakini ndi no tukali kefa ndege moenga than the county assembly is planning to impeach the governor are in or out and why mba the branding nchiro lide imonye mtu wako analikale lakini hao tengo siro leo kwa impeachment kwa kama ole ndio si
personally I'm not supporting the impeachment of his excellency Amos Nyaribo and neither am I supporting the impeachment of any governor in Kenya
na ndio mgoso na hapa
mgoso na hapa MC I want to all over Kenya that the first thing that needs to be done is dialogue abantu moyo karansa there is this issue moyo so like now let me ask you mwanomito
yes.
Whatever this word here, have these leaders sat anywhere? There might be issues. That one, almost senator, we oversight. Remember, the almost senator never oversight a county.
Yes.
Almost senator, Kongo again. Has he provided any leadership in bringing these people down? Because in the assembly, in the county assembly of Nyamira, do what they do, senator. Kero or rokita njogo karansi. Kwaran. You know, it's also very wrong that Amandwarito to sometake when we've gone to school, nganje ninchete law school, University of Nairobi, Musentana chete law school, no chete India, kina chete law school. Well, no, Nana Adne is a senior counsel. It's very wrong, Kero. On the statue, my senator, I would show Kwana even to Vitayo instead of providing her. Because what I could have expected from him, no Korea assembly, a Jamira, a Tochike,
Gonnegonse,
a Chikomo governor, a Mukaran Sinse,
this isn't to have a count of assembly and Jamira, but they're divided. They're not talking in one Murukwan.
Why should we speak in one why is it a must for us to speak in? What we want is development for
governor bagovasirumo governor bana bagovasirumo senator as long as development end.
Yes. Yes, I see no problem.
Julius Bundi, there is no like nothing like impeachment. A beautiful blessed Umbati, eyewitness, whatever, no alim, mweka kidole, naro mwishmiwa kisesa naonge ukweli, maendeleo inaendelea, intuwa yesoma, James Mosetete na comrade nyambaya kisesa, is the MC erected of Rio Goma Ward out of 10, I can award him 6. Whatever, asikomi, sikisiora nyore, inye time tinga yachibeka, inye nichi wateo kwenye kwa final touches. He has tangible projects to his people, health sector, infrastructure are open on it to improve provision of drug. Road networks has improved. Product of the municipality at Keroka, I've seen improving the spring in Sok. Kukatutuwa municipality ya Keroka na era sinini, narawa the ananura fire bus habant. Timaiti usenura fire brakinere otebile, nada mana bako mentana, nara fire mayor Salmi, out there na amepika makofi, akona sisi, Thomas Akubolia, did the governor of Jamira paid himself Kenya shillings 6 million in salary areas?
That's a very nice question. And which I wanted to be.
Did the governor of Jamira paid himself 6 million?
That issue was part of the impeachment last time. And in that impeachment, it was found not to be substantive in this. A difference in area payroll department and treasury. Umugavana na elezeri ya ringe senate was eligible for that payment. Karondiro mshahara reduce it, wakareduce karangu modekiti gavana. In across other counties, they never did the same. Ekereke skiavu, akabe entitled to that amount of money. It's in the pay slip. Baga calculate the pay slip. I think it was 6 million or something. Mm-hmm. But treasury, mm-hmm. like now, in 18th of every month, mm-hmm. a pay slip. So in the next 1 week, a pay slip. Maybe for one or two months. Mm-hmm. Pay slip. But the money travel remitted because treasury travel. No, it was not paid. The money was not remitted to his account. A pay slip was a pay slip was by 18th. I'll tell you.
I think we need to talk about development.
Yes. Because the major thing that I want to go about development here.
Very
good question. Which was made by the community. Na Chitenomo sub county doctor Dr. Philip Nyabere.
Yes.
Tokamo instruct, we have beds still another facility in use. Roiroro. The reason they have not taken those beds there up to now, I cannot understand. Because in Nyanchonori, we are delivering about three to five kids in a month. But if it's a very navy coro, we have beds still available. The only thing that they need to do is to transport the beds which you are wrong. I went there with the team. I think I was even with a chief officer. These are some of the inefficiencies. Tora kwana vira se serikali. Ikina kinere because that's a topic issue.
Biasana biamana sermenda tutuma GSMS china simambi ya boniga. James Moseti nisimesoma yako. Nindo jena Dennis Marube Maina. Competent does not forget this. Dennis Biasana, Dennis Mbia SMS ya okapisa. James Moseti na ukwande. Mwishimi wakisesa. The center is the oversight of the count as ever provided leadership. The center is the oversight.
When you see me in funerals talking, he's never come to the assembly. That's a fact.
No more accommodate.
But the assembly is he has a seat in one to Nyandarua. Senator Kibe or Nyandarua was there in the Senate Jews. Sifuna goes to the assembly in Nyamira. It's just formal scale Kongo Mogeni. Aja assembly in Nyamira, Nendu Aratu address, Aratu third issues, because he has Nandes as senior counsel, he's been there for almost for 10 years.
How about opening Ligo Market? Uyagurukumbuna Thomas.
Rigoma market, like I said, where the market was opened, which time we went about development, the time we change. So we want to do structures for them close to the road. We convert the market structure into holding rooms, GS stadium. Convert the market structure because it has not been operational for almost 6 years. We are doing it this financial year.
We understand that the work of MCA is to oversight. What has Mheshimiwa Kisesa done to the employee who was paid 25 million sarak? Uliwa kana tukimagos. Runea paid 25 million sarak. Oversight.
The issue came up It was followed by the assembly. It was found not to be truthful.
But
the last impeachment, the 25 million never left the treasury.
Okay, ono iwe tena kisesaira neiri na ante ina mangana ye county ime akori
ine ndo bia wata investigated
I think kwa swa ime ngadidi sarome awatena motevi akwanire okay, chikari uchara rasa na agaiga community promoters again tukari bako yege
we are supposed to give them to a county yo wende kwa 5,000 stipend in a month they are doing a very good work
pairu
they are doing a tena toki kasi yako kwanza they are doing a very good work.
Yes,
unfortunately we've not been able to pay them in time that amount. Serikali ya nyoretu kure chiyavo national government into a county for I think the last 3 months but they'll get in lump sum. Yes, although we apologize for that.
When
We now have money, which I think the cabinet is sitting today. We approve procurement plans na pending. We approve expenditure ya manya wakom. So they'll be able to do it.
Biasa na. Lydia, gaja, tebire na nande. Na matanya wale tipin dey mapema. You will call me. Bodi kisasa diwa chaga. We will break this script. Sharon Laws. Nairobi kila masakabu kabisa auta yako na sisi kabisa mbali mbali ndio tumera chini CSMT ndio jinsi Cedric Arati auta tuned in kama kawaida san kisasa tura kuandaa ngo sadi vitu viko chalala tura kuandaa ngo kero kama municipality.
Yes,
status ya inga kichire
we've first started from the boundary case. When you went to the high court, lands court, tukanyora maps ya Keroka. We able to get the proper the development plan for Keroka and the beacon sito nga ichire. Kero tuwa nyo alekyo, kika tuenebo, tukaanza kumove kufome municipality. Because now we have the official document. Tuka establishing assembly, tuka approve municipality sometimes last year. After establishing the municipality, we advertised for the board members about 2 months ago. Lakini kwa hivyo 4 or 5 board members, umu governor Karonga it's better, umu CEO, manager, nera, swearani. So the application, the deadline application for municipality manager of Keroka was on 30th, on 30th August. They are yet to do interviews. I don't know how many people have applied. I'll find out.
Yes.
But we've moved. We've already gaining from municipality, the kind of project that we invest in. And now we... in Ndondo akora feasibility study for solid and liquid waste management for the town because we are looking for funding. We also in conjunction with other towns, I know department here lands kwa somo skeo mugavano muskegori na oboso, they put a team bawala mekinyariki bawo shem nyangao bawo dano nyanja na bande. We are chasing a grant of 1 billion shillings.
Yes.
Kira develop which town Kira Bay municipality, which is in Keroka, Nyamira town. There are plans for Ikoikonge municipality by around November. And after that, municipality manga. So they are already working on those, on those
lakini,
issues.
Lakini ya Keroka, when we talk about Keroka municipality, yekiri status sirio simbono mwana ato kubeke mkakati kwenye kina yekiri status.
We established the municipality. It was in February this year. It was gazetted. I'll send you the municipality charter. So now we are actualizing it. Yes. It was
yo tushamaliza. Na raji jiru mkwa gajali. Kia bantu kura teringa bantu kipako semeri kia randu mwari mwari usiti yali. Bantu bako andali muino kai gange na se chiste jia kabiri. Bantu batu wali hopes ina by when. Kwenye wale jiri yali baswali.
All those contracts are for 1 year.
1 year, yes.
Yeah, so the contractors have been on site, I think, for 4 months. So, basically, about 6 months. But, they are different. The other contract is small works. Small works, you get 20 million. You have 20 million, you get what you call as vending platforms, 120.
Yes.
In vending platform, now, I can go to the other one. So, you get around 14 traders. Roofing it has been done for those vending platforms. Mayo kwa 25 solar street lights.
Yes.
Keroke town ingima. solar street lights, a contractor Trabeka, but we discussed because I also went to Kiambu Koromo governor Wamatangi. They are doing something very brilliant called street lighting. That is reaching down to a Tiakabere, Sato, Tayakando, Tricando, Tuare, Meranse. So they are doing a new modern technology. So I spoke to the engineers, Barrogo Semba, changed the designs so that that's working again at Lelkobeka, those solar street lights in Keroka. So that's the first project which is ongoing. We have the second project, worth 189 million shillings. The contract was awarded 3 months ago. Across back streets, 1.5 kilometers.
Yes.
Now we are doing a second phase of a market. Lakini it's a market in stalls. Nga kode trade wende Nairobi squeezy. Okonyo wara, nga ende wana ase, akoro nga kamude vidari kasarani. Okonyo wanda wende container. Okwa nilichinye nichi ya kasarani closed. So that's already the contractor is already working on that. And then go karatore chi aima stivere, aiamu Westland, ne yendari court maega. Angena so go mo rwali okibu. We're also doing another one near there. And then ne mache and a new abolition block. And then we've also made a proposal. We've finalized over 169 million shillings that have approved. And the reason we are doing this in two Nganchomo MCA, we don't have sufficient budget. A ward based project was 15 million. Wokobeka Chirutura Nyore flagship as fiki at 30 million. But in two Nganchomo MCA, you come award. Naande na Kabere journals, na Kabere Nairobi, mbwa the friends, no more governor, na wa the friends, na department, mbwa the friends, mbwa make other people. We've come to look for opportunities, to have courage proposal, to look for grants. So we have made another proposal of 169 million shillings, era extend the Lami Korwe Chiro, Eki Westlands, era ni mbaka made stops, alafu chit parachon stia thon keroka chibwe kukabro, igali. And then in Sosoya Tigali, it's our public facility. We do a fence for it, and we do a gender-based violence center and a social. We are waiting for approval of that of that proposal.
Yes, Anna. Secondly, just say Keroka municipality, ali umaide Keroka, Keroka di Keroka asere, niwata kisiali na gesimabona gesimagwadi kumajiro kuna.
Gesima yonsi is within the municipality.
The municipality.
Yonsi pi gesimawadi.
Kipo abe kirebe accommodate wa sabanto.
The municipality, yes. Ya Keroka,
yes.
He awarded the entire Gesima ward. He got tuara the entire Rigoma ward. He came out tuara chi location ni vile chakachuwa. He got tuara Girango,
Kachuwa,
Nagachuwa. He got Gamiriri. He came out tuara location ya Moya Magombo. He came out tuara actually tuara sub location ya Moya Magombo. He came out tuara sub location ya Moya Nyansiongo ward. So what we've agreed, and this is the guidance that we received from His Excellency the Governor, that we, in the composition of the municipality, tito kwa nakaroka municipality, hapa ntuberi kwa mbawa rengere ni hapa wala voka.
That's it, because
initially, we wanted to do the headquarter in Gesima. Initially, that was the plan.
Kwa
chari kwa mama hate, because kero wakwenda wajete scientist, that was the most central place. And because of the dispute, tu amate ya Keroka, tu aruko kare radius kwa Keroka, hange tu aruko na mpaka Masimba, Gesusu, Kiamo, Kamando places. And we didn't want one some municipality to conflict.
Lakini
so we looked for the most central place.
Central place. Lakini ni wate na haba jumba abweri goma, abweri goma, achuba naro, agesima, parunga ibao jabao.
All of them, the municipality there and they talk about it.
Lakini you are focused on this than
avani? No, it's maybe because I talk to you more. Utari wenta na kutuwa mosko wayamono. Utari wenta na kutuwa mosko nyamino. I was utuwa mosko nyamino yesterday.
Yes.
On issue ya municipality ya yu. Because he's proposing a board member. Mosko waya is proposing a board member. I'm proposing a board member for the municipality. We've been having a discussion. So the development which is being done in Keroka is not just for Rigoma ward. It's for Keroka municipality, which has five wards.
Five wards, yes. And then when I was interacting with people, now that they are the Keroka, San, Medicola Tara, the Naradi, people are saying that in a municipality, Ajir, Magaji, Chichi, 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 Chichi,
Chichi,
Chichi,
Chichi, Chichi, Chichi, Chichi, Chichi, those traders, they will apply. But what are they going
to apply?
Yes, they
are.
There's been the reason why there will be an application. It's just government procedure. We have a record, we have a committee.
Yes.
Korokunga sec. It is a project led in Evans Abuya and Nababo Kwambuka Nabantabande.
Yes.
Though they are redress. We have the data of all the traders. Varoro. Nabokonya space requiring, nichinichia requirerugu, wasena avocado, kosene chikavichi. But now because of the new structures, Mutura decided in Tangani, even nichinyanya. Yeah, kabere, even nichinyin. Yeah, ne chikabichi. The purpose for these applications, which we've not set the criteria still, is for that identification. And koraranga and the bona fide bakore kipanyolide. And let me also tell people pamanyiga. We are developing Keroka for all people. Whether you come from Nyamira County, whether you come from Kisii County, whether you come from Wajia, whether you come from Moranga, it's for all people. So we are building a community, accommodative.
Jonele yagachitwe gari karatuara mangana make aliye kunyarona mutaraja ke municipality.
Yes.
Ejo irinaki. Yagite ka horaba.
It's in news, but there's a case. There's someone who's claiming the land in court. Now, Nyora has some injunction against the county, but it's in news. But we're also building a new ablution block. But yet, we have police, traders, and river access along the way. Yes.
We have
sufficient water. In Keroka, we have sufficient water for Nyangoli. What we have is the inefficiency. Yeah, Wasco. In terms of payment of bills.
Wasco.
Eh.
But Nyamira, you had a brand yoko chaka.
We've started Nyawasco.
Yoko Erusio.
We've started Nyawasco. Which is a water company. But we katu move. We katu je toko de ru assets.
But you mentioned last time and then we were in final stages.
To so Mianza, 3 months. Well, let me tell you. We've got all the certificates. Bagage ya warima inga ntunya ya Wasco. But yumo ndo kakora assets, identify liabilities na nini, is the national, an organ of the national government.
Ngo pari mwere yungocha. Ngo Wasco mwere.
Kone kwerele.
Wiesa numu anjumuri bida televisi niko to endete koba numu ishimi kwa buweli kwa manyamba yagi sisa kwa tuwera kabise miru wili ya begede anene asi wodi ya e. Ngenta tutebe ye, kenene ngenina Keroka municipality nigele asi wodi sana. Iko monta bwa neri ko mario kara kidende
kya kara be foko kya ba kira wanda ba gesima
lagi wanda ba mai tedi ko ma neri ko makwe kwe tubaru mo juma gise ji para chiri ji ko bwa tana bu
we are doing as part of the municipality as to one no moske nya me no gesima ngor kora tore pare ko ru ari mutu ya mochelo geti kiri kiri mo ari ases kure na kone koroku e ko bwa ta e koru keroka we want to open a new highway koru keroka etega suene no eso kembaro yambo kemo chenwa ende mpaka mutu ya mochenwa na kwa kwa tereka kisa
karantini
mochenwa kwa kwa rumo chenwa sisi kuru na hiru mutu ya wali nebiosi
yes
ewa wate nebiosi want to do a new cut line road yeah, as part of the municipality efforts
tama
kwa cha no we'll open it we'll open a Moram road but to the level in future have ku etamak and then we are looking at our towns within the municipality for further development
yes
in terms of land China na planning, kile that are very important. The town ya Mochenwa, the town ya Gesima, the town ya Esani, the town ya Nyangori, the town ya Gachuba, the town ya Magombo, the town ya Virungu. You know, all of those which part of that of municipality.
Yes.
The town ya Metamayo. So we want to develop them within the municipality in terms of back street and interest and some of them will be because one of the things that the county government Tomo governor will consider no koiwara even a tamak 1 kilometer of tamak in the town echo
Mheshimiwa Nkokero moja mlimamo nikopoleta samana usera bono kan kia nene na bako nyora na chibaranjiri mokuigora nere njiro chia national alia okay
ma te chipara chio mojumbe chipara chia kera ne chipara chia very stable echi account ya igorete osaba na njiba kaigora
yes
so personally in my ward I don't carry out any road project that I call in consultation no of sio mojumbe
yes
like in this financial year to era there are some priorities but in accounting to avaite para ya Nyansira
yes
kwenda Iwero, ya chambaka hotel kwa watu, and they made it very, very nice. Kwa ngana sandi. So we have that, we coordinate, tuwa ruranga na kito uska. Tingu nyara kwa nerawa, hawa sikewande, for the other wards. Njena kwa nere in my ward, we have good collaboration, and we'll be working together.
Mesinyala, dena mama mboa keroka, are happy for you, mweshmiwa. The market stores will go a wrong way. Our level, hostel serving its purpose, the municipality sort of the boundary issue silently. We were in Simba wa Masaba. No, represents as well on your level, Netal. You know, Mishmu is in a Mukwane out there, but no, I like a Kabisa, as a man be Yaboni. Biasana, or your Duke, out there, no, I like a Yumorovio, Nashkurzana, Mishmu, as a Siakara. Ajabe kazi. Kama nyalivo ye ni kuenda nyumbani, aja kienda kiendanga. Ayote ya kolemi rumeaona nyalivo ya kuenda ka, tiga agende gako genda. Kabisa biya bana sawari mandretu tumachi chumbe jina simambi ya boniga. Oyu nyancho nalibado nando ile ndate ya natara nchila na nae kabisa. Yulie bali liwa kuwana. In 2 years and a half, how many tournaments have you achieved for youth? Mkwa pekera wa saa tournamenti.
I've supported. We do the inform 15 football teams early this year. Chiarigoma, chiko paspeti ase rigoma mashinani. We did 15 teams. Wakewe inform. Rigoma what? And there's a new tournament. Yakorukunga wachari ya mashinani. I made just a contribution, but I went there. Nono musiko korukunga world ongaki. Nyerena wate a tournament.
Yes.
But you want to concentrate our efforts. Through a governance cup, which will be there will be competition from in every ward, and then to every ward, to my kwenda sub county, to my kwenda what you say a county, pare you area ye, yendo area ngo vega. This one the portal.
Area
ya kwenda kwenda area ngo vega those portals. As it was to Erosi. Yes, you can see.
Na rodi de, lakini rada de Erosi kwa rajitu kita jigo cha na ego kwenda rora.
By around December. I think we will talk about the road infrastructure. I can share with you.
Ebisan, asense mwa boda boda na barabu ndo chikengo boli bale na barabu asense mwa boni riki ara na barabu electorates ona boda boda nyambe.
We've done two boda boda sheds. Ayamere metamanyo. Oh my, the ones we do this project, it don't have to depend on feedback. Yata the ingana ki. I have about 24 stages to boda boda. So we've done shade one as to water. We've done one in Metamayo, and I did another one in Virongo. But ikarutwa chikora, there were structural issues. Pagate bagosomo yakane binteka birebyo. We went with a team here county to Mabei na Migori.
Yes.
To arrange the work for the charity. They are simple, they are smaller, and they are many, which we will be implementing. But unfortunately, we won't implement this financial year. We want to implement the other financial year.
Yes.
But I'll assure you that within the next financial year, 2025-2026, I'll do almost 10 charity bora within the world.
Yes. Mwia sana ndo jejipara chini jira jirikuwa tena wakodile kaltuzi jita ikangi kumiga tukole gisesa semambi ya aboniga asim mtu vidi winda achievement jirikuwa kwa njiri chichi sinsemi kwa mwuchiko boldi voli ndega ikaba antubato mire achievement jiri chichi dana jiri chichi wakodila se wadi yao gisesa.
I think we've spoken for most of the achievements.
Yes.
And I'm sure kwa interview raba sike avanga be chward. Probably from your assessment, ndama ita of how we've performed.
And then inje ndole kabisa.
In terms of last year, we planted 10,000 trees. I doubt if there is any MCO nyawakata la titu. We planted 10,000 trees in almost all our public institutions.
Yes.
This year, to a celebrated environmental day in Keroka, almost ke mati anginua renge na Maruangawe department, nomu prince mbaji jitonyu to Keroka, we planted about 5,000 trees.
Yes.
So we have a target before the year ends of doing another 10,000 trees. Because we want Rigoma Ward, by the time Ngoika 2027, onyore tuwa simikiri mete mengi, ekororekana. And the motivation for me for this, no more sister and chief of teacher, Masese. Aririgoma division headquarters, nero simikete mete. Ikera alikituwe kasi ya kasimike mete ya kwa teki, erororo. Wana akura tete mete nje na simikete. So nijenta ite by the end of 5 years, at least onyore na simikiri mete no ya vire 3 or 4 years. Of course, I'm doing this in partnership. Ebijana mbine veru ite, kuruwa rikenyere, baba yenda mbare na nono mwalimu Rebecca na bande through mo chief inate wa masese
yes
no mo chief Mosa no mo chief Tom now they have a nursery of about 10,000 seedlings which they are selling and some providing for free but to tell within the Rigo ward at least kire school
yes
it were limited to 200 yes mikire we yes, achieved over 90% of
we,
that
yes and gisese kalto to chukora nena ndisonirana how you have planned to retain the seat of Nyamaya in the upcoming by-election because the seat was for UP party.
Yes, we have a candidate. We've seen rumors that he's migrating, but he's our candidate. Lowate Chris Osiemo.
But there's rumors that he's ditching UP party to join ODM.
There are those rumors. Amai, the rumors, Titorara Chiagosia, Kochira Weke, Kene, we'll still get a candidate. But we are working to ensure that UPA wins in Nyamaya and wins in Nyansiongo ward.
Inkiwe kiyako kia kwa jinguru na UPA is Ramogusipati. Is UPA Ramogusipati wana?
Rigele vya mayonsi pili Gusii. Number one, in Gusii Engima, UPA was the third most elected party. After ODM and after UDA. Nero nyeza chikula namba isa to, kerekubiga chikula chiyo the candidates. In Nyamira, UPA, ne haraba MC habanga wabete elected kuru. In Kisii County, UPA was number two. So it's not a chama, ina chama is very strong. Tikiriria bya mebinde ekyama kyao moske nga misati PPOK it has one MCA. Ocho rigere kyama ngereke aba ngwana eta ba South Mugrango they have like two MCAs. So we are much bigger than all these parties. And what we are telling out to our askaba bagusi, omoske onyonga, omoske kibagendi, omoske Patrick Oser and these others. When you think it's time that inga ntu omogusi to chama. We already have a party. Just come, we sit down, torena kutokosuka kuchimotu. In the terms of collaboration, which you can have. Tete wanga, so Rosenyari was the party leader, I won't join that party. Because if you have to, we want to join a party, kusiso wikisanele chairman, tingo join. Kusiso wikakakanele, tingo karaki, tingo join.
Yes.
Let's look at the common good. Tote wanga tuagiriri, haba kusiyoto kwa nera sama. There is no reason why, umosike wetangula, Ford Kenya, akonyo wale stake ya government, umosike alifed mutua, what even fewer members of our
assembly.
Si tuko na mbunge, tuko na governor, tuko na MCS 21. Railway cabinet stalled because of that.
Ebi sana, kisese katuri tuji okora jida kajidere de chinke katoko le wane tori ni broad based. Tume tuwa kuru kuru liko ma, kia re mtore vinge wakora wa wana nchipa nchira banda wane konya kuri kabara ma bodi abu. Kwa wane tori ni broad based government. Are you supporting broad based government?
Yes, I'm supporting this government because of various reasons. Number one, serikali ya mtu kwenye ya guri.
Kwenye sabote, kwenye serikali ya guri ya mi ya guri.
Ya guri. So, uko cha kwa Raila, kwa rentile some stability nkeiko to the government. Waniga. Number two.
Stability kwa cha serikali kwa sababa na inchi?
Kwa cha serikali. Kwa serikali yegu, tira reflect kwa cha sababa na inchi bado. But with 6 months, I'm going to reflect. Because you also have to think about the country first before everything. I've been a journalist. I've been to 32 countries. Some of the countries in Nigeria, Chia Safre, from failed governments. I've been to Somalia a lot of times. I've been to Burundi. I've been to Afghanistan. You know, I've gone to this. I've been to Rwanda. I've been to South Sudan. I've been to Uganda.
Yes.
You know, to allow Kenya. Carry that level, and for that reason, is why in 2027, no man minto, I'll go in the morning to the ballot and I'll vote William Ruto because of that reason. As long as ngaba watra na no muskera ila, kolegere umaita is not very easy for umundo kwa wire chikura, kwa struggle kwa wire chikura, umai kwa umundo ruko wopos kabisa, umwao bo waziri wa treasury, no mwe no waziri wa energy. But those are two key and fundamental ministries.
Na wengine
mo Kenya livo, aya mo waziri, aya bantu ba nyambati ase.
Lakini nde gisio sabuna aya mo ana siasa na ndebo do morai. Do you think that dina huko swa kuaraira ase serikali go se broad based government dina huko konyo mo nainji? Because na mo nainji orodi na tabu ati mo to kumegere.
Na ndebo na huko na regionali, ntuunga bantu ba nyanza. The enga kitu amajeto zoe serikali was before 1969 when Jaramogi Oginga Odinga was the vice president. After that, tokamwajiko sasa serikali ngakia nyachai. He was a powerful minister. Akaburuo president was not successful. Tokamwajiko sasa serikali yake ngakia Raila when he was the prime minister. Bono we even closing that government. Entranere these two communities, aba Kalenjin na aba Ikoyo. Bakora twerora mangana ye ya serikali. Bono ndino to with the, as a region, as a region what I can say comfortably. We are now in government. We had the CS for interior. Now we have the PS for interior. Almost Raymond Omolo. So we are also able to talk and we're able to look for opportunities for people in government. The only thing that the challenge is that Kenya Kwanza become more proactive. Ndio to almost came to for 2 years. Akanya kubange bintu akarusuga obisi atara actualize. So and then you must Kenya Remi Gosi. No must Silvana Zosoro. Almost Nyamoko. But they need to be more proactive in government. Erinda banyo ari bintu batarenta.
Rumors njya rengo ngerene na Jen Simba sumete mpaka GPS njya takirugura akorurisha bungenje njya ndakinte gikitegakira. In case kisi koja. Agisiza bana umara do you think that them to the keto nyore no na abali kwa mtambe pichiza
anyamira. You know PS has have contracts. Kina kia ndo komanya. There's likely to be a reshuffle. And there's likely asenga Nyamira to benefit. If we get it in Nyamira, I'll wish Abaske Bariba Kwanura Marieta the best. Moshke Timothy Bosire is an economist. Moshke Vincent Kemusi, who is a lawyer. Bariba very mentioned, Moshke Vitange, Moshke Maganda, Webengi, KCB manager, and any person, no Moshke Nyambega Mose. Any person from Nyamira County or OPS, I'll wish them all the best. Babe ODM, Babe UDA, Babe UPA, yes. Babe Ford Kenya, anybody.
Utararua a parting shot yao ni Nara Nande Ogolua Kenton Simba Watenaga Kikwanda Ngoji Street Children Support and Nurturing Talent. Hashtag Mapema Mbuya. Watena 10 Strong, hashtag Ruto, hashtag Gisesa, Watena Mwensi Akoba Kianda. Abana abako ashitse cyutrene bajanja abantu keroka biba singa
dinga nababe nabange but I think it's an issue which mbuya raised by the way so that you can think about it.
Ebya sana nara then I li congratulate our EPMCA then I you have really done good to our ward as compared to our neighboring wards kai then I ward jinde kwa temere keroba compare ni ward jinde Chirijie tana ine ligo magwadi. Kisisa nataka oru obosebu wabu maru siringalia ulewa mwari ujasu mwachumuri otorikiri ase mambi ya boniga. Anda jikande kwa nimeru beri kwa tebiri ndo chukuji ikirani ase abana nchi beri kwa.
Gendo nguwa kambi ya mwano sana. As my remarks kuruwa se nganturigo magwadi.
Yes.
The budget ya financial year about 85% kwa kwenye stipara. Pari ya janturuwa kwa nere. Paranere sarisara ya montine tima idirana kianto wa montine bata commentiga paranere kurumo chenwa yacha mpaka embaro paranere wenda kosoka kenyerere soke mubambe soke karantini paranere asagunga bonya mondo erega ari biticha na sandi will be able to do those road projects so approved for this year around 85% is roads
yes
and then about 5% is street lights those will be our priorities remember the water yandu bakoreke bamanya but we'll have a few one or two projects here outside I mentioned Egeti Kirigoma I mentioned Nyasore primary
yes
and then Naviticha Morera. But the rest of it, we want to engage in road projects. We're doing a ball, but our concentration for this financial year will be the road network. So barabara zimeanza kuharibika sana. In terms of account ya Nyamira,
yes.
Let's continue supporting Serikali Umoske, His Excellency Amos Nyaribo, because we can only deliver when there is stability. And then in one issue, waziri chia inawa chiva usana wakutuwa tevinga na ki, you need to change on how you are doing things. Because like now, we are in September. We've had 3 years. We've not seen serious engagements in terms of actual planning from the ground from the departments. Awarende mba tevinga, tivava umoziko sana, asomu governor, babe proactive in the way they are doing their works. We get our contractors to be paid faster. We get TBQs, Chisokebwangake. We get Nyaguta, Chitaraiguru. We have about 28 facilities in the entire county, including
yes.
Nyabogoye,
yes.
That were constructed a long time ago. They've never been opened. we have so many markets. There is Rigoma, there is Mocheno, if you can give an example. A department it, we have our 90 bago demand market days. Our 90 bago Mocheno, our Metama Unasa. Let's be active. Very active. Because the governor will be fought. People will say it's not working. Even a possibility of impeaching because abantu bagaragaje bari ko bunse babe proactive bakonyane na liga asera
era bimuto biyesana gisese gatokorera sitiko lialero nituwa kirembia mana sokonyane liga gogoja si studio asobatu tabule mabolino na moto abereke kwere bibitu bya charge chigire jinsi sato nida ya kamera onge 5 ejiki akire ase mirobirie neti gatotigera sitiko lialero gisese gatobante gatokorera sirero na ndangi kande nocho chana next ondene pare ya jonali ya
I'm going to go to the next one.